After watching the video on Einstein's theory of relativity, many people have commented that the mass of an object does not actually increase as the object moves faster, and that the equation E equals mc squared is therefore not actually valid for objects in motion. The confusion surrounding this topic is due to what we mean by the word mass. It is true that the gravitational mass of an object does not change. That is, the gravitational attraction of an object does not increase due to the fact that the object is moving close to the speed of light. What does change is that the more an object's speed approaches the speed of light, the greater the force necessary to increase the object's speed even further. If a spaceship's speed is equal to the speed of light, then an infinite force would be required to increase the spaceship's speed any further. There are two ways to describe this phenomena. One way is to say that as an object approaches the speed of light, it changes the way in which it reacts to an applied force, but that its mass never changes. Another way to describe this phenomena is to introduce the concept of relativistic mass, and to say that the relativistic mass of the object increases. Both approaches give all the exact same predictions, so they are mathematically equivalent to each other. However, the relativistic mass can never be used to calculate the gravitational attraction of an object. The mass that an object has when it is at rest is what we call the object's rest mass, and it is the rest mass that we use to determine gravity, even when the object is in motion. This is one of the reasons why many people feel that the concept of relativistic mass should never be used. Einstein initially used the concept of relativistic mass, but later regretted it and insisted that only rest mass should be used. Advanced textbooks on Einstein's theory of relativity always only use rest mass. However, many introductory textbooks and videos still use the concept of relativistic mass. If it is the relativistic mass that is used in the equation E equals mc squared, then this equation is still valid for objects with mass that are in motion. More information about Einstein's theory of relativity is available in the other videos on this channel.